Lima. Oh! What the fuck is this, man? What the fuck? Hi there, and welcome back. And yes, it's time for another horror game. So sit back and let's crack on. Hey guys, welcome back. Got a nice little horror game called Reminiscence. I have no idea what this game's about. Looks like PT. Most games are like PT now, I think. Cool music, freaky atmosphere. Can't wait to play. So let's crack on. What the fuck is that? What's checking out? Maybe this time what? What the hell kind of game is this?
I've got to find them. I haven't much time.
Okay. Let's get over, shall we? I'm not going to get out of no frickin' door, man. Great, let's go find a key here, yeah? Right? Keys, no? Nothing in this bloody crap hole? Nothing on the floor? What's supposed to do in it? There's no keys, how am I supposed to get out of here? No. Nothing to do with this. No. Look at these drawers. No. Nothing on the floor here, no. This game is weird. I don't know what the hell is going on here. How am I supposed to bloody get out? I have no idea. What the hell is going on here. Whoa. Okay. Now we're getting somewhere. Oh, come on. You really chucking the bloody things in? Yeah, you stay in there.
Mankind's greatest discovery? Or mankind's greatest farce? A supplemental man claimed to discover the secret of time travel when the scientific community is baffled. Speaker's discovery, or my giant speaker's farce. Is that Belinfield now?
It's been so long.
Yeah. What the hell? What the fuck? Oh, cool. It's very weird, but cool. Okay. So, time traveling game.
Not here. Maybe I should try the clock in the lobby again.
What clock in the lobby?
My fault. It was all my fault. This won't work without a pendulum. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Pendulum? Okay. Weird. Very strange.
I've got to go back to that lobby. Find that old clock.
Lobby? What lobby, man? What the fuck?
There's gotta be a way to get that out.
What a crap hole. Well, that's where the heat comes.
History has been made today as the Pentagon R&D department confirms they've sent a man back in time in successful.
What's the bloody key for it? I don't understand. Confusing. What a weird game.
History has been made today as the Pentagon...
Shut up. Voice. Okay, man. Oh! What the fuck is this, man? Upside down furniture. Game is so weird. Okay, it's I'm getting out of okay, so okay. Oh, it's 8 o'clock. What's this time? Okay.
History has been made today as the Pentagon...
Key for it. So maybe the whole place is turned to crap. Oh yeah.
No, is that you?
Please get out. Damn. My daughter's possessed.
A pendulum?
Oh, is that
are any of my clocks missing pieces?
Clock in the kitchen.
Is that a tape in that cuckoo's mouth?
Oh, come on, man. Oh.
Are you happy, honey?
One blessed is the man.
The new TV that he brought us.
Walk not in this council of the wicked, nor...
Now we can watch TV together in Daddy's and Mommy's room.
Stand in the way of sinners, nor sit in the seat of scoffers.
Chaos.
details are blurry, but it's a jump.
It's a mole? Why is it cooking if I can see it?
Jump from space between time. The sort of climate space time.
I don't remember the code. Maybe she said it to something she saw on TV.
So how can you describe your journey back through time?
Well, the details are blurry, but it's a jump. It sounds like it mostly recalls.
The jump?
Yes, jump through the space between time. A sort of violet blue space dotted with bright white motes. I mean, weren't alone.
So how can you describe your journey back through time?
Well, the details are blurry, but it's a jump. It sounds like it mostly recalls.
Okay, great. No code?
Yes.
Oh, sorry. Hopefully there's something down here. Oh, same crap. What's the point? The hell?
Damn it, I don't have time for this. I've got to go back.
Back where?
Time travel technology has been outlawed today after numerous scandals, its connection to meteorological disasters across the globe, and several studies on the various cases of hallucination and delusional tendency.
What was that? More like 3 o'clock, isn't it?
The use of consumer-grade time travel technology has been outlawed today after numerous scandals, its connection to meteorological events.
Find this code. Where? Yeah, it's all 3 o'clock now. Why numbers, yeah? What the hell?
So how can you describe your journey back through time?
The details are blurry, but it's a jump. It sounds like it mostly recalls.
The jump?
Yes, jump from space between time. A sort of violet blue space dotted with bright
no numbers? Nope.
Use of consumer-grade time travel technology has been out.
No, nothing's here. Oh, definitely nothing's there.
The use of consumer-grade time travel technology has been outlawed today after numerous scandals.
Give me something. What have a clue? There's nothing down here.
Time travel technology has been outlawed today after numerous scandals, its connection to meteorological disasters across the globe.
Come on, man, give me something.
The use of consumer-grade time travel technology has been outlawed.
It's got to be down here. It has to be. That's locked. Whoa. And the safe. What's that fat little corn? Yeah, nice again, except for that. So where are you going?
Later this week, the Time Machine's inventor releases a new book titled The End of Regret, in which he claims that, with his invention, none shall ever feel regret again.
Still working.
Later this week, the Time Machine's inventor releases a new book titled The End of Regret.
Whoa! Feck me. Whoa. Oh, no. 37841.
New developments on the Sacramento disappearing story tonight, as police suspect him. The same man who, a few weeks ago, unveiled what he claims to be time-traveling technology to the world. New developments on the Sacramento disappearing story tonight, as police suspect. We have confirmation that the storms have reached Miami. Authorities are organizing a move to decide if an evacuation shall be ordered. Stand by for official instructions. It is an abomination! A perversion of a heavenly father's grand design. Beware, my brothers and sisters, for the devil walks among us this hour, and he bears a medallion made of the brass of Gomorrah and the land of Sodom. Look, I don't care about the whole report from Southeast Asia. These accusations are clearly a communist plot against the good progress being made here in America. New developments on the Sacramento disappearing story tonight, as police are suspecting you to be responsible. The man who scorched his wife and child alive, supposedly in the name of progress, only for a world of...
Late.
I still have time.
Late.
This game is weird. Be nobody.
The use of consumer-grade time travel technology has been outlawed today after numerous scandals. use of consumer-grade time travel technology has been outlawed.
Oh, yeah.
378421.
Oh.
That's the code to the safe.
Okay, now. Okay. How is that?
It can't be too late. It can't be.
I'm just confused. What the heck are my doors?
Yes, I suspect that sort of thing. The product of her not hallucinations. Very real. And whatever contacted us,
okay,
that space was very
there.
Real. What do you mean you weren't alone?
I didn't realize.
What?
It's toying with me. I can still do this. I still have time.
What the fuck? Somebody can't freaking run.
A song. That's it. That's the song. I was supposed to remember. It was supposed to be over.
Oh, damn it. What the fuck? Oh.
Was that always here?
No.
No, it couldn't be.
Scares, but not bad game, yeah, not bad game. I'll leave it in the description if you want to get a game, play yourself. So yeah, I hope you like the video. Leave a like, subscribe, and see you in the next one. Hi there, thank you for watching my video. I hope you like it. Just leave a like and subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you in the next one.